Hi, this is Neeja Chandna Peters from New Delhi, India. I know Amoy through the Wallace Hartley World Art Day Award, which we both got from the official partners of UNESCO, the IIA India, in 2020. And after which I think she invited me for this exhibition, which was an international online art exhibition called Love Revolution, which was a huge success. It was curated by her and hosted by the Art Novelty Gallery. And now this online National Children's Art Expo, which is coming up, is also being curated by Miss Amoy through her Art Novelty Gallery in collaboration with IIA India, the official partners of UNESCO, and also the Cultural Ministry of Mizoram. I really wish all you young talents of the country a lot of success and best wishes. Do join in this beautiful exhibition, which is also going to be a juried one. And the jury is highly renowned and esteemed. My greetings to the jury members. And Northeast has been really instrumental in promoting art and has played an important role in the art scene of the country. I must admire the efforts of Amoy and her gallery in promoting art in Northeast, and not only Northeast, but in the country and also at international level. So I wish you all a lot of success and my best wishes. Bye-bye from Neeja.